Santa Maria High School alum Carlos Balderas has made the United States boxing team that will compete in the 2016 Summer Olympics in Brazil. Balderas has been selected as a lightweight representative on the U.S. team. He's the first boxer to claim a spot on the squad so far. And Balderas has been boxing since he was 7 years old.